Hi everyone, welcome to 2.shsirclasses. Today in this video discussing about how to find two irrational number between 1 and 2. So let's start the video. First of all, let's solve this problem. So now I'm going to find out two irrational number between 1 and 2 by using this method. So here, two irrational number between 1 and 2 are, so first one will be root over 1 into 2, that's mean root 2, and the second irrational number write down here root 3. Since the value of root 2 equal to 1.414 and continuous, and the value of root 3, so root 3 equal to the value is 1.32 and continuous. So now roughly discussing the value of root 2 and root 3 to clear the concept. So here the value of root 2 equal to 1.414 and continuous, so this is always greater than 1. This is the value which is greater than 1, and now 1.414 and continuous, which is always less than 2. So root 2 is an irrational number. Now the value of root 3 equal to 1.732 and continuous, which is always greater than 1, and the 1.732, which is always less than 2. So root 3 also an irrational number between 1 and 2. So that's all. Thanks for watching. Please share it with your friend.